The things that the instructors are showing from a skill set standpoint are finite, high detail, you know, little things. So this is a active skills lab for allied health students, nurses assistant, phlebotomy, things like that. They actually practice in here. They didn't have a full-size skills lab before. My group was tasked with putting together a technology system to allow students in these rooms to be able to see detail activity going on at the beds for the lab activities.
We needed to have some expansion, and our nursing assistant lab was one of those critical areas.
Every room has some presets built in, full camera control on there. What the instructors in these spaces will do for the students is actually aim the camera at this station here, and what they'll do with this is do skills activities, and she'll record them. They can't fit all, say there's 30 students in the lab, they can't fit all 30 students around the bed at once, so she'll fit 6 or 7 around and then show what's going on to the other screens. In this area, Prescott is a very big retirement community, and there's lots of health profession jobs here, and there weren't a whole lot of people to fill those health profession jobs. So being able to start this program and ramp it up, a lot of these kids have almost immediate employment that they wouldn't have had otherwise.